Sabah.
Joe Wilson.
Hello, Anil Dinaran.
Such a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
How's your wife, Joe?
She's fine. She's, well, she's... excuse me. Can I just a black eye, two shots of espresso, strong coffee? I'm not very hungry. How long are you in town?
Just a few days.
Kamalea and I are excited to hear your proposal.
Can I help you? Excuse me, can I help you?
No, I was just telling these men that you, sir, are a fraud.
This is a private lunch. Could you leave
this
now,
man is a liar and a traitor.
Excuse
he
me.
Is in the pay
Excuse
of
me.
Left-wing hate groups. He's
I'm
a Democrat stooge,
okay.
And he's an anti-war zealot. He has stabbed our troops
okay.
in the back.
Leave now. Excuse me, I'm very
Wilson,
sorry.
You got blood on your hands, and your wife is a traitor
okay.
and a fantasist.
Okay, leave my table. How dare you talk about my wife? You don't know her. You don't know me. Now leave now.
Very nice. You gentlemen
She's
should know
leave.
You're having lunch with a traitor.
Oh, please don't. Please.
Did you hear okay. the way that this man just...
Shame on you. You call yourself a reporter? Shame on you. You're nothing but a self-promoting hack. Jackson! Palisades.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You're him. I see you on TV. You're Joe Wilson.
No, I'm not.
Yes, brother, I see you on TV.
Somebody else.
No, no, I know you. My name is Joe, too. I'm from Sierra Leone, Freetown. You've been there, right? You like Freetown?
Joe, you and I both know Freetown's a shithole.
That's the truth. That's the truth right there, brother. Yes, indeed. Sierra Leone is dying. There's too much injustice and corruption in Sierra Leone. People at the top have too much power, way too much power. But people can't see that from over here. Over here in America, it's a different world.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
How can you say that? Land of the free, brother? Home of the brave?
Joe, could you pull over? I'm just gonna... Just pull over here. I'm gonna walk.